So today we have a backhoe on site. We got it at United Rentals, and it is really great on fuel, man. It's like super fuel efficient, and no hydraulic oil leaks. And yeah, that's it. Once in a while, I heard a little gas leak. I don't know what that's all about. Good, Marky Mark. We had to dig out a little bit for our runners to go in there. So we're getting ready to set one side up. Almost. A little more digging. I got a good team of backhoes. Okay, ready? Okay, so we ran into a problem. We have this sewer line right at the surface of the dirt, and we had to excavate a ton of dirt out of there. So what we're having to do is build a 14-inch box off our header to go up there, and then we'll take these sleeves, put a sleeve on the inside here, and then we'll do our 1-inch rebar, drive it down through there. That way the rebar cannot walk away from us, and then we'll weld the top and the bottom of the rebar to the tube. So we'll put one there, one on the other side, and two in the field across the top. So Nick's just welding this box together. And then, right here, Mark has a tread plates. So this will be like a little landing that'll go on there. So I had to do in two pieces, but it should be really strong when we're done.
Nick is up there getting it. Because he's right there supervising, he was doing points.
So we got a new extension, header extension. Okay, so some jobs. Every job's got complications. This one is that we're gonna have to come back through here and pour some footers underneath these ends that we have on the blocks here, which is not the end of the world. I didn't really wanna do that, but it is what it is. And they're getting ready, they're putting the steps in now. We got, yeah. Okay, long day, but we have, hey cuz.
Hey.
Hi Nick.
Hey.
We have the staircase installed. And we got one coat of paint on it for the most part. We have to come back because for whatever reason our end isn't right. We have uneven concrete. So you can see here, we're gonna have to pour pad and a sloped kind of ramp and some anchors to make this guy work. But everything else is in. It is super sturdy, so much nicer than the, what were they? The railroad ties that they had previously. We got these wings here to keep people from falling over that 2-foot ledge. Same here. So about 36 inches between, so they can still get appliances in and out. But good job, team. Woo! And Mark. Mark got an attaboy. All right, stay tuned for the next one.